It's time that I learn to face it.